Let's review your soul.
It's a new record.
Hello, everybody. What's up? Welcome to today's daily DDR stream. Excuse me. For those of you new to the channel, I try to do at least 20 minutes of DDR. Stepmania in the groove, whatever you want to call it. I try to do that every day. I usually mute the mic when I play, just so you don't hear all the stomping. But I can stop and talk to chat like I'm doing right now in between songs. Today I don't really have I started with this Vocaloid pack. I'll probably just try to do more of that. I don't have a super strict plan, so if anyone's got song requests, I can surely switch to something different, but probably just gonna go through this till I'm bored of it. So yeah, that's I guess the plan. Let's get to it.
Okay. without care.
Wow. Hey, Kit Gamer. What's up? Nice stepping, thank you. Don't know why I can't get better than a C on this song, but yeah, we're learning, we're practicing, we're getting better. A little bit each day.
Couldn't make it.
Asked for first 12 a week or two ago. Nice, congratulations. A 12 on the like DDR A scale, the in the groove scale. That was a couple different scales. Yeah, I know a little speed would help on some songs, but the thing is I have so many songs that I can't like keep track of which ones I want speed on and which ones I don't. And since I don't like play the same songs all that often, I kind of just default to the default. When I play this, I'm like, oh, I would have benefited from some speed. Like, by the next time I play it, it'll be like a month later. And I'll have completely forgotten. But, yeah. Is that a maximum speed? I'll take a look into it. But yeah, sometimes the theme has a weird changes or things it doesn't.
Okay.
It's a new record. Select music. You're not an ordinary fella. Wow, it's a new record. Select.
Black music.
A tomorrow. Oh, you couldn't make it. Select music. I'll be waiting for you to try again. Oh, you couldn't make it.
Oh, that was frustrating how it kind of just stopped working on the jacks. But that does remind me. So I saw someone post on Reddit that they had an LTEC for sale, and they were actually pretty close to me. So I messaged them about it, and I haven't heard back yet, but fingers crossed. They mentioned that they'd sell it a bit cheaper than they bought it for, so hopefully I can like get it without the shipping. Because it's like over $100 to ship it. And they're within driving distance of me, so like I'd go pick it up if it means I save $100, you know? But haven't heard back. They might have sold it already, I don't know, but it's a dream, a hope and a dream. And if not, I've been like meaning to order an LTEC, and I said by the end of this week my goal is to have my order ready. So if I don't hear back from this person, I'll just buy one, and then I'll have one eventually when it gets here. But hopefully things will be better. I can start actually worrying about improving my skill, because I'll have a pad that actually works for a whole song. Just an update on that. I haven't forgotten.
Good job! Sweat, huh?
It's a new record. Select music.
Good job!